This is Dr. Samuel Johnson, standing at the beginning of Fleet Street. Since the time of Caxton, Fleet Street has been home to the British press. Throughout the 18th and 19th centuries, even until the mid-20th century, Fleet Street was home to the British newspaper industry. Although the printers have now moved out of the City of London to more spacious quarters on the outskirts of the city, the British press is still referred to as Fleet Street. Primarily known during his lifetime as a lexicographer and a journalist, Samuel Johnson was also a poet and a leading figure in late 18th century literary circles. Johnson lived here in Gough Square off Fleet Street. His house is now under the perpetual, watchful gaze of his cat, Hodge, who sits on a stone replica of Johnson's dictionary. It was in this house that Johnson compiled his famous dictionary. The Restoration and 18th century was a time of standardization of the English language. During the Elizabethan age, Shakespeare created new words and new expressions, and spelling was erratic. During the early 17th century, the metaphysical poets created elaborate, unusual metaphors. In the 18th century, writers favored a more common sense, prescriptive approach to language. Dr. Samuel Johnson created one of the early and most influential English dictionaries. One of the goals of Johnson's dictionary was to help create rules of grammar, usage, and spelling previously lacking in the English language, an idea in line with the preference for structure that characterized neoclassicism and with the scientific approach to all subjects typical of the Age of Reason. Although the feudal system had long ago faded into the past, British society of the 18th century maintained a strict social class system reflected in the language.